Lisa, all my life I've been possessed by one great all-consuming quest, and that's my driving reason to survive.
My love, you know I live to see that dream come true. My world consists of it and you. Together we will keep the dream alive. Henry, I adore you, always have done, always will do, but I too have dreams. Maybe not as grand as yours, or hard to understand as yours, but nonetheless, my dreams. You and I together will be.
Darling, try to see what I see.
Henry, please believe me, I see everything there is to see.
Then what, by God, am I supposed to do?
When this all began, you knew there'd be a price to pay. Too late now to turn away. You have come too far. I know you'll find a way.
Lisa Carew, can this be you? What kind of man is this you've taken? Can you not see the kind of life that this would be? You are mistaken. Time to awaken before it's too late. Before you forever determine your fate.
But Simon, you knew I had to be free. What I choose to do is decided by me. Ever since my mother died, my father, bless his darling heart, has treated me as though I'm still a young child. Maybe his idea was just to wait until I grew up and then look at me and hope that I'd be her. It's easy to accept that from a father. He'd rather things remained the way they were. But when it comes to marriage, I must pick whom I prefer. I'm not the weak young thing you're seeking, Simon. Someone 17, obedient and sweet. I am not the protege to waste your time on. I'm complete. In Henry's eyes, I see what I am meant to be.
Lisa, listen to me.
Simon, enough. There's nothing more. Don't be a bore. Have your answer, that's how things are, we'll always be. You had your chance with me.
Someday you'll regret what you just said to me.